Hey guys, welcome back to Horror Night with Silent Hill. This is TJ, your gamer girl, signing on. So, last time we went back to the hospital through the town center. I had to go back and get the rifle. Always fun. Knowing you screwed something up. But apparently, we have to go through the sewers, because it's not a horror game without sewers. I have to go through the sewers in order to, well, get to where Sybil said she saw Cheryl go to. So, don't know what to expect. Besides cockroaches, apparently. Oh! Ow! Oh! No! That was full on panic, and I honestly have no idea what's going on here. Holy crap. Is there a map around here though? Somewhere? Locked. Shotgun, then handgun, and I got my healing drink back. Rifle. Did I go the wrong way? No, I couldn't have. Something over there. Did I miss something over here? I might have. No, this is the way I came from. Wait. Where's my gun? How did I... Instead of reloading, I accidentally unequipped it. Smart. Thank you. Found it. Keep running, Harry. That's a map. Tell me that's a map. Thank you. And a safe spot. Okay. Hopefully that works. Anything in here? Sewer key. Okay, yeah. But this might be too. Some extra things. You son of a bitch. That made me jump. I thought there was something there. It's just showcasing the fence. Right, now we just have to go back to that door that needs to be unlocked. Cockroaches. Ooh, first aid. I think we're out. We might be in a new area, too. Well, I was right about the new part. That place is blocked off. And there's nothing. I was hoping for some items at least. Nothing. Okay. hell are all these noises? More ammo. More health. I'm actually doing quite well on those. It seems to love giving me handgun ammo though. That's right, buddy boys. To be something down there. Ow. Super easy key. Oh, I needed that. Ah! Oh, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Run! Run, you fool! Run! Oh shit. Well, time to bring out the big guns. Jeez, these things hurt! Oh! Son of a bitch. I want out! Oh, my heart. Let me have a map of the area. Thank you. Nope. Bad dog. Bad dog. Bad doggy. Where's the entrance? Can I not go in? No, I guess not. Ow. Bad dog. Oh, no. Yeah, show him who's
boss. Are you okay? Yeah, I guess so.
You're welcome, by the way.
But I'm beat. I thought I was a goner there. So how'd it go? Did you find a way out?
No, not yet. How about you?
Zip. But it's too soon to give up. This craziness can't go on forever. A military rescue squad should be here any time now.
Are you sure about that?
If they come through the town, we're home free.
I hope so.
I better get going. This isn't the time to stand around flapping our gums.
Do you know a girl called Alessa?
No.
She was at your hospital, liar. Okay, so you might be wondering why I have two saves instead of just one. Well, depending on by the time I've finished the game, I might get the other endings. Looks like it's full of stuff. Coffee key. And a receipt. With a code on it, it looks like. Can we take the pool cue? Damn. I wanted to play pool. Play pool with the best of them. Right, well. Oh God, forgot about you. Nope. I deny you. Zero four seven three. Get in! Oh my God. I was sure I was going to get Oh boy. Some rifle shells. And a safe. With a healing drink. August 20th. He came by. I handed over the package that the woman left here. September 12th. She would have been Normans, too. Don't want to be involved with the likes of them anymore, but I'm getting creeped out even more than before. Don't end up leaving town, but I'm afraid of what will happen if I do. Hmm? It happens. It's locked. 3 loaves of bread, 3 cartons of milk, 2 dozen eggs. Rear entrance code is delivered to back door, dude.
There's a piece of paper.
Aha! I found it! 0886. For the rear entrance. Rear entrance of what? I found a way to open the safe. Wrong button. Wrong key. I'm using the wrong key. What is this? Drugs? I guess so. Maybe they were high? Rear entrance of what? Damn it, wrong button. The inn? Or the bar? No, not the bar. The inn? Could be the inn. Let's see if we can get to the inn then. Nice try, buddy. Now, where is he in? Not far from here. Get! Oh, why? Why did you have to show up? Made a wrong turn. Ow! Bastard! Well, I found the inn. Locked. Is this what I need the Kaufman key on? Nope. Apparently not. That one is locked, though. Well, this is what the Kaufman key is for. Another health drink. Oh, thank you. Was this it for a health drink? It couldn't have been it. Rear entrance. entrance of what? Rear entrance of what? Mom, is there a rear entrance to this place? Parking in the rear. You're not even on me. Why am I worried? Oh, yes, yes, yes. It was to this place. 0886. Go. 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 Jesus Christ, man. You're gonna give me a heart attack. A magnet. Nothing special. Guest register. Is this? Yeah, that's back outside. How badly hurt am I? This is my question. September 10th. Took package. Told to sit on it a while. Don't want to get involved, but can't disobey. He's probably linked to the death of the mayor and others. Lock is jammed. Ooh, shotgun shells. Old motorcycle. Looks like it's been sitting here for years. That's weird. The dust is wiped away or dust around the gas tank. Am I supposed to use the magnet here? No. There's another health drink. Did I miss something in this room? I know what kind of poster that is. Newspaper, same date as the one in the hospital. But we actually have an article. Investigation stalled. PTV dealer still at large. Suspicious deaths continue, like the anti-drug mayor. A narcotics officer dies of a sudden heart failure. God, I can't talk right now. Of unknown origin. It's the newspaper again. I feel like I missed something in Kaufman's room. Or maybe in here. No, it's gotta be in Kaufman's room that I missed. No, that wasn't it? Here we are. I had to have missed something. Wait, is this? Nobody inside. I think I'd be worried if there was. There we go. Okay, we use the magnet here. I knew there was something odd about that thing. Got it. Front door. Small glass vial wrapped in a plastic bag. What's this? Looks like the busted vial I found in the director's office at the hospital.
Give me that!
What is this?
That's none of your business. Instead of messing with that, how about coming up with a way to get out of here? You shouldn't be hanging around here goofing off. What do you think you're doing? You want to get yourself killed? Get out of here!
Okay, take it easy.
Unless you want to die, keep your mind on business.
Excuse me? Is that a... That guy's gotta be involved with the local drug racket. Man, was he pissed. And in such a rush, too. I was probably dope in the bottle. Anyway, better let him do as he pleases. There's more than my life at stake. Guess I wasted my time. Better hurry. I'm worried about Cheryl. Okay. First thing, when it comes to saving my daughter, everything pertains to my investigation. I'm actually going to save it here. And in the next episode, we will continue, obviously, our search for Cheryl. So, until next time, this is Gamer Girl signing off. Bye-bye.